Hello, children. Glad you could make it. Come a little closer. Oh, did someone leave the door open? There's a deathly chill in the air. It's positively morbid. Oh, and that can only mean one thing. It's that time of the year again. Halloween is near. Did you hear that? What was it? Well, no matter. Things aren't exactly as they appear these days. And who knows what could be lurking in the shadows?
Hello? Is anyone there?
The Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen, reaching for an oversized chrome spoon. He gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants, and brushing his scapular aside, proceeds to dump these inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks.
Some people like cupcakes better. I, for one, care less for them.
Arrogantly twisting the sterile canvas snoot of a fully charged icing anointment utensil, he boots forth a quarter-ounce green rosette. Let's try that again. He boots forth a quarter-ounce green rosette near the summit of a dense but radiant muffin of his own design. Later, he says,
Some people like cupcakes exclusively. For myself, I say there is not, nor ought there be, nothing so exalted on the face of God's gray earth as that prince of foods, the Muffin.
Stuffing.